get on with the rest of the set.
What the full day passing on away, knock on my door, and even this morning with your eyes, lovely to see you again, my friend. Walk along with me to the next
okay, thanks, man. This one's for the guy in the back.
All the way, had a strange hobby, collecting clothes. Moonshine washing line, suit and tie,
I'm gonna do a King song, and Todd's gonna do this one. We haven't played live before.
It is. You know,
so you guys are in for sure.
Okay. Is that S-A-G-R-Y-L-L?
I do, but not that well on guitar.
Cheryl and Rubble? Rubble. R-E-B-E. All right.
Let's go. Great thing about those. I'll play some beats for you.
Might have to do this next song.
Yeah.
Basses.
Okay. All right. This next one we're going to do is one that was requested by a friend of mine way back in Illinois. Anyone from Illinois here? I know a few of you are from the area of where we're from.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
That's why I came to Tucson. My high school girlfriend.
All right. So this next one, we'll probably know this next one.
And she
Change right here, real quick, for our next song.
mountain monkey and he never saw the light. It came from Tipperary and he called it Monkey Mike. Oh, Levi's Monkey Mike, what a funny creature. He went into the church one day and built the local preacher. The organist was Slipper Starch, joined the rest in Marbarach. Was it played in pretty much? Levi's Monkey Mike. I'm leaning on the lamp. Maybe you think I look a tramp. Or maybe you think I'm bound to steal your car. But no, I'm not a crook. And if you think that's what I look, I'll tell you what my little motives are. I'm leaning on the lamppost at the corner of the street in case a certain little lady comes by. Oh me, oh my, I hope that little lady comes by. She's wonderful, she's beautiful, she's marvelous, and wonderful, and anyone can understand why. I'm leaning on the lamppost at the corner of the street in case a certain little lady comes by.
That's the oldest song ever played.
Okay, it looks like it.
Alright, so we do have mics, we don't have any cords.
No cords!
No cords, but no mics. That's why we all need to go wireless, folks. Alright, so let's just carry on, shall we?
Okay, and this is for someone who has a birthday this weekend, so.
Here's the symbol.
And one, and two, and three. Bet you I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can never tell. The movie's gonna make me a big star, 'cause I can play the part so well.